All right.
I hear resource shipments are up. A good sign for people trying to live here.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Wrong. I just replaced that.
Then you owe your supplier a punch. Had one fail during an airdrop. I know the signs now.
That guy just come down.
Ted,
oh yeah, baby. Oh!
Not where I'd want to stake a claim, but some will be all too eager.
Our people came a long way. Nothing here will stop them.
Strange how bleeding for a place makes it feel worthwhile.
From. Oh yeah.
Little duck? Who is this?
That bitch just called
Someone's
me a little duck.
For you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
Wanna check it out, little duck?
That is not becoming a thing.
That bitch just called me a little duck! You little motherfucker, who is that? Oh, that's that Masani dude, watch.
I am Eios. There are new creatures in my territory. The patrol that captures them will be rewarded.
Sounds like we've already had an effect.
No, let's go up here first.
Activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zone.
Whoa. The Ket built all this? They don't just have a base here. This is a stronghold.
Oh, it's up. Yeah, that ain't happening.
Eios feels more like a home, but it's still mostly hard work.
If you say so. This is a shithole.
Cat Cab, should we handle it?
Memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
No! Take the loot.
Are you worried about your colony?
Of course. Who isn't worried about
it? You don't act like it.
You learn not to show it. Friend was calling from a Ket bunker.
You don't know he's a friend.
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
This your name?
This is Zaid.
Absolutely. Name's Bane Masani. Ket hunting's a hobby of mine.
Holy shit, is Masani's kid? Are you serious?
We should start a club.
Eios is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Ket magnet.
I've been tracking them down. Zaid's so much cooler than his kid.
Target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
No problem.
I can't keep Adromo safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni tool. Eventually, we'll want to hit the crown jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
You're going to. Fuck you.
Huh. I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Hell yeah, he's getting a hard-on for this. Let's go.
Tough to get used to life on this rock. Too long staring at it from the Nexus and knowing we'd failed.
On the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky, though.
Oh, Drac, you stole my kill.
asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I thought not.
A field log pathfinder issued to patrolling cat.
That's who leads here? Now it makes sense.
Bad, little duck. Not bad.
Bitch, you better stop calling me little duck.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Guess that's it for this place.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder.
Yeah, call me little duck again, bitch.
My thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Ket.
Bitch, you deserve it.
That was my time to kick some Ket ass.
A woman after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Yeah, but your father's so much cooler.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God. Deciding who woke up when. So, I played mutineer. And things didn't pan out. I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes. And not the lovable kind.
Just like his daddy.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father.
I know your father, motherfucker.
All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Anything else out here? No, 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 and no.
Thank you.
I am here for you, motherfucker. Just getting your ass kicked, son.
Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
I wonder if the Ark survived.
Let's hope so.
Show yourself. Oh, you're done. Kill that bastard, don't worry.
Wonder if there's anything hidden away back here. These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
Gets us away from the sun for a while.
And I went the wrong way. Goddamn thing.
Last push before the Ark's left. All that activity for a guess about a galaxy.
I got hit by a power loader. Driver was on 3 calls about where to store rations. Punched it right in the gyros.
Happy trails, motherfucker.
Thank you.
guess I should really start upgrading the Nomad.
Which came first? The rock or the tech coming out of it?
Can't interface with it. Guess we'll never know.
Ha, more weird tech being weird.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
I think we're done.
But we should check it out.
No match now. Shit.
That's it for now.
Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something.
Let's do that again.
Big hammer for a couple of remnant. Let's place the next hammer.
That's right, Drac. That's that. Boom, getting crazy.
How'd you meet Cash?
A few years ago, I was running with a mercenary band, mostly smuggling work. Nova Force. Ambitious name for a small-time crew. On one of the jobs, I got caught by Kesh. Made a deal. I got her some experimental prototypes out of Terminus. She didn't turn me in. It became a thing. She was always good for jobs. Paid well, and upfront. Credits helped me go independent. But then I got suspicious. All the things she was asking me to get. So I asked. That's when I heard about the initiative.
She brought you on.
Oh yeah, I bought the pitch, like everyone else.
Enemies!
Oh. shit. Did that really just fucking happen? That really just happened. Oh, shit. Yeah, that ain't happening.
She's not the type. I'm pretty sure none of us really knew what we were getting into. Bamboozled.
Nice word.
Yeah, I learned it from Sid. She's into some weird old human shit.
Good name for a drink. The Bamboozler.
The Bamboozler.
I'd try it.
Damn, I really should upgrade the Nomad. Better be some enemies over here.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Should we clean up that cat camp?
Fuck yeah.
Get ready to fight! I think that's it.
Ooh, I got rocked.
Tech ahead, bound to have cat.
Guess you run out of names eventually.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Yeah. Let's do it. What the fuck? Dude, how is he shooting me behind that tire? It's not possible. Excuse me.
Console online. Stay within its radius.
Got you.
That was fun.
That it? Damn, I killed him in less than
you should have what you need, Pathfinder.
I was gonna say, damn, man, you gotta let me in. Oh no, without question, recharge. Baby, come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
How did you get over there?
Oh.
Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon.
Well, where the fuck is the alarm? You mean to tell me we have to run back?
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Where the fuck are these things coming from? What the fuck just happened? Dude, did I just... Wow, I just got lucky as shit.
Before Site 1. It takes time to build something like this.
Oh, shit! I thought that was drag. Roid rage for Drac.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
All right, motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Hope that stops them.
Gee, look at that dude stuck up there. That's badass.
I am invincible.
That dude stuck up there.
That dude was way too fucking easy.
Yeah, fried your ass. Chinese did it, yo! Got a lot of loot up in here.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything outside too. Take a look.
Peaceful around here with the Invictor dead.
Shows that to be done. Let's do it.
Finder, did he have any deep, dark secrets?
Everyone has a few.
Forget that stick up your ass for once. He's gone. No harm sharing the juicy stuff.
Go kiss a gun barrel.
Ha! You see, Ryder? That's loyalty.
We've got targets!
Company, looks like they mean business.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the sovereign nation Advent. A few hundred clicks that way.
Who the fuck is Advent?
Our nation. No Nexus interference.
See, this is...
We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Yeah, fuck it.
Our outpost can manage what the water it has. Okay, done.
Great. I can tell you where to hit and call in our miners. The nation of Advent thanks you.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant, back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Fuck it.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Is that platinum?
Spot that Advent Scout gave us. Natural gas right under our feet.
Don't worry about the environment. Someone can always live here.
I guess we could go to the other side and tap water for Prodromos. Need a pick.
Okay.
All right, second hammer. Here we go.
The gas deposit has been exposed, but not completely.
Flood a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
About.
Target. at the legs.
Yeehaw! Pathfinder's in the world's best shape. Jesus. Get out the SMG. Basically doing no damage with this gun. Life.
still got me. Ooh, I almost died too. My biotic thing for that health is gone. Yo, she's done. Yes, finally, Eios is done. Yay! Get the fuck out of here!
Bet you when I get on the Tempest, I'm gonna have a million emails. I don't know why I just didn't do this in the first place. Not baked enough.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Welcome back.
What's our missions look like? What's that one?
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
I think that's where I'm gonna stop it.
shit. End it.